Yo, Wagwan! Legendum! Hisler, I'm here! We're back with a new episode of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, yo. Got to get the energy out, cause yes, we're playing as adult Gohan, as you guys can remember from the last episode. And we're here, and we're looking for Bulma, I guess?
I need to talk
who should
to
be in
Hopefully
here,
Bulma
yeah.
Let me figure something out.
Hold on. Wait, Android 21's gone now. No, where did she go? She's gone. She was in this spot before. Damn. All right, I'm going to look for her. Trust me, I'm looking for her, cause they didn't put her in the game for a reason. There's no way they just introduced her like that for no reason. But Bulma, girl. Oh my good god. Oh, hey. You're looking nice in that outfit, girl. What's up? What's up? Getting that new hairstyle and everything. What's good,
Hi,
girl?
Bulma. There's something I wanted to talk to you about.
Oh, hey, Gohan. What's up?
Are you going to talk about it now?
You need some sort of disguise to hide your identity.
Yeah. This bitch is on my case, yo. I need something to hide
so,
it.
So, do you have any idea how I can do that?
Of course, I am a genius, after all.
Plastic surgery?
Really? Please, whatever it is, I'll take it.
You take plastic surgery?
No problem. It'll take some time, though, so sit tight.
It is plastic surgery.
Thanks. You have no idea how much this will help me. Oh, yeah. Do you know where Trunks is? I'd like to talk to him while I'm waiting.
Oh, we're going to meet little Trunks here.
He's probably getting whipped into shape by Vegeta in the gravity chamber. Vegeta mentioned something about making him stronger than you.
Oh, yeah? Wow, he sure is intense.
Okay, go meet Trunks.
Gohan, when did you get here?
Trunks, yo, what's good, Trunks?
Not too long ago. The word on the street is that your dad's putting you through some grueling training.
Yep. He promised he'd take me to the amusement park if I can land one hit on him.
Did you?
Really?
Which I know you did.
Vegeta said that? Keep at it then. I know you can do it.
Yeah, I'll make sure my dad keeps his promise.
Guess I should say hi to Vegeta while I'm here.
I guess. I thought they said Saiyan's here. One thing I remember Vegeta saying is that
hi,
Saiyan's hairstyles.
Sorry to interrupt.
That is said, Saiyan hairstyles don't change from they are born. But Krillin's. Gohan's hairstyle has changed. Oh, yeah, wait, he's half Saiyan. Okay, I answered my own question just now. Okay, never mind.
Gohan!
Yo.
Look at you. You're out of shape. Even in times of peace, you should be training.
Right. Speaking of training, I hear you're teaching Trunks how to fight.
I am. He's more than old enough to prepare himself for real combat by now.
Yeah.
And he'll soon surpass you if you keep sitting on your ass like that.
Oh yeah, I gave Trunks some words of encouragement earlier. He's looking forward to going to the amusement park.
He's only going if he can manage to hit me. But that's not going to happen.
Are you sure about that?
That's going to happen, bro. Trunks is that beast. Okay. The Oct Boom of a new outfit is ready. Alright, didn't we spend like... Okay, so Vegeta's over here now. What's good, dog? You alright? Yo, he even got the new outfit,
Don't
yo.
Neglect your training.
I won't, dog. I won't. Alright, so Bulma, it should be around here. She's with Trunks. Under 21, are you there? No, you're not there. Alright.
Perfect timing, Gohan. It's ready.
Alright.
Not fair. Make me one, Mom.
Try! Look at the top of his head!
This will definitely work.
Do you guys like the Saiyaman outfit? I like the Saiyaman outfit when it doesn't have the green thing on. When he's in like the full body black thing, it looks really cool. That's one of the best outfits Gohan has ever had. But with the green thing, I don't like the green kilt thing.
I know, right?
Thank you so much, Bulma. I'm gonna use this right away.
And the helmet was a bit too much, too. What? Okay.
Oh, never mind. I don't want one.
Yo, Trunks, like, that's lame as hell. Oh god, Chi-Chi, you got the new hairstyle. Good things! Yo, oh my god, yo, we here.
You must really like that thing. What with you transforming all the time in the evening.
Yeah.
Watch out for airplanes.
I don't know. Airplanes should watch out for me.
Right.
Good luck today, Gohan.
Holy shit, is that how Goten's voice sounds?
You're so cool.
Okay. Okay, guys, and we're here in Satan City.
What's going on in town?
Who knows?
Huh? What's happening? More robbers?
Apparently so. Oh, it's Videl.
Still want more?
We ain't done yet. Kiss your butt goodbye, little girl.
Oh, hey! Oh! Yo, your ass got rocked, dog.
I wasn't expecting that. She really is pretty strong. Gotta be way stronger than her dad.
Come on, get
no,
up.
But could Don't Mr. Satan could have done already. The same thing though.
Why, you little?
Oh shit.
What the hell are you?
I'm the same man, boy.
Hmm? Me?
I'm the vanquisher of evil, defender of justice.
Oh my fucking god. Oh, sure. Pose on them, yo.
Nailed it.
What the fuck was that?
Cringe fest. Paid off. Such a cringe fest, and I love it.
How lame.
Resistance is futile.
Oh my god.
Now
the
then,
boys.
Well, let's apprehend these fiends.
Jesus Christ.
He knows my name? I knew it!
There's no way in hell I'm letting this bozo take me out.
They're going to bring out their machines now, right?
Screw this guy! Let's pump him full of lead!
Oh no, we're not fighting.
Yeah, he's dead meat!
Let's see about
Fools.
That.
Fools! Justice will always prevail!
Okay. Screen, they're dead. Yep, they are dead.
He's some sort of monster.
Uh-huh.
About these ruffians, would you mind escorting them to the police, Videl?
They're fine here. I'll make a call and have them picked up. You're pretty strong.
Yes, I
you
am.
You don't want people to know your identity, do you?
Oh, yes, that's correct.
But are you sure you want to keep this going, Gohan? You're going to be late.
Oh, shit. Oh shit.
Exactly. That's why I have to hurry.
And wow, wow. And you just fucked
I
up.
I knew it.
Huh?
You're that Gohan guy from my class, aren't you?
Oh no.
Busted. Yep.
How did you figure it out? I hit the perfect disguise and everything.
Your voice, mannerisms, plus you knew my name.
That's true, dog. You should have had like a Batman voiceover thing. You know, like when Batman gets all deep and like, "Hey, scum!" You know. I don't know if that Batman impression was good or not. I'm sorry.
Why are you wearing that ridiculous outfit anyway?
I don't want
well,
to be seen.
It's just. My friends and family just want to live normal lives.
Stop looking so mad at me.
To hide my strength. So. Please don't tell anyone about this.
She's like a Chi-Chi.
You know, the world tournament's in about a month. You're going to enter, right?
What? The World Tournament?
You don't know it? It's a competition to determine the best fighter. They're bringing it back. My dad's the previous champion, and before him, it was some mysterious guy named Goku.
And Goku's my dad.
His name's kind of similar to yours. And it's probably not just a coincidence either.
Wow, she's really putting two and two together.
You know, I bet that Goku guy is your dad.
Wow.
Am I right?
Huh? Well, jeez, this girl sure is smart as a whip.
Yes. How did she?
That's what I thought.
How did she find who my father was by just talking to me about that tournament?
Because
I didn't even answer to it.
Well, no, I'm gonna stay out of that. I'm not really interested in competitions like that anyway.
In that case, if you don't enter, I'm gonna tell everyone that you're the Great Saiyaman.
So she's blackmailing me now?
Huh? Aw, come on.
Such
we
bullshit.
Have a deal?
Fine.
Just enter as the Great Saiyaman. No one will know it's you.
Fine. I'll enter the tournament.
Yeah.
Great! Then it's settled.
Let her try this shit with Vegeta. You see how fast Vegeta would blow up this entire ship. I wish they had shown more like behind the scenes in school. Like, okay,
World Tournament, huh? Not gonna be allowed to wear a helmet or any protective gear, but I need to cover my face somehow.
Just wrap it in a cloth.
Time to head to Bulma's.
Alright, so back to West City. They're going to make me fly there, or they just teleport me there. I'm going to have to fly there. Fuck. Alright guys, I said before I decided to do that, I wanted to see something right here. I saw something. This quest interested me because it said Goten's Growth. It's just a side quest, but I was like, it seems interesting to me.
With
so let's
my dad no longer around,
try it out.
It's up to me to protect this place.
Yep, you're the man of the house now, Gohan. That fat dog. What? Hey Goten, who are you?
Hey!
Let's do something fun. Hurry up, you bastards. Hurry up and eat my tail. Shit. Fuck, you're not what I want. Do you even know how to go Super Saiyan yet, dog? I don't think so. Right, this ought to do it.
Hey!
He wants to fight now, right? Oh, nice, yo. It'd be fun, right? I mean, right outside. I can see fishing would be much fun for a kid like Goten.
Yeah!
Nice! Okay, so we're going to see Gohan Goten fight. Okay, so Goten can fight now. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, Goten is strong as fuck. Holy shit. And actually, I just killed him a while ago too. Wow, Goten is actually really strong.
What?
Boy. Boy, you know ya. You know ya, dude, boy. Oh, I'm a single. Oh shit, alright, alright, dog's right, okay. Oshina Goten, Oshina. Oshina, that not reaching boy, Osh. Woo! Alright, let me charge up, charge up, charge up. Boy, come here, little boy. Okay. Oshina, Oshina, Oshina my boy, sorry about this one. Oshina. Alright, let me go a little, let me show you. I'm sorry, then pull up there. Boom, booklet. Go ahead. Go with it, you know, it's my name is Super Saiyan Man. Woo! Go ahead, Oshino boy. Oshino boy. Oshino, go ahead, Oshino. Oshino, go ahead, Oshino. Alright, charge up, charge up, charge up. Mustang's cool! Blood. Mustang Cowboy! Oh shit, okay. Okay, I got a little bit. Okay, your Goten has a lot of health. Oh shit! Okay. Alright. Ease out from there. Ease out from there. Goten, ease out from them boy. Ease out from them boy. Much. Okay. Okay, oh, it doesn't show. Charge up. Oh, Shino. Shino. Oh, your Goten is actually really strong. Oh, my goodness. Goten! Alright. Okay, so Goten only knows one ability known as Goten Attack and some key blasts. So. Okay. Let me charge up. Ooh, what was that? Uh-huh. Okay. Alright, go on. You have a look at this too. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Oh my, okay, Gohan got some moves on him. Okay, Goten. Oh, whoa. Alright, four. Alright, uh-huh. Am I still in the Super Saiyan? I can't even tell right now. Yeah, I think I'm still in the Super Saiyan. Yeah, I'm still in the Super Saiyan. Okay. Oh, boy, Goten, wrong man, I'm missing, you know. Come on, boy. Like a funny blood clot. Where boy? I don't even know what my shoes are, but you get all of that. Go on, as a finisher, let me show you something special. Super Saiyan 2, this near my boss. Super Saiyan 2, this near my boss. I'm gonna search it there. Let me pop there. Boom, boom. Okay, boss is gonna save. Okay. Bombo clad. Yo, Goten is actually really strong. Huh?
All right.
Goten, you're really strong. You had a lot of health. Yeah, Goten doesn't even know his dad yet. Gohan's really a black son out here. Look at my screen already. Shit. Okay. Not bad. It wasn't a bad story at all. That was fun. What's happening now? Oh, we're heading back home? And remember, we can't let Mom know you were here. Yeah. Right. Yeah, Mom, we're home.
What?
Yep.
True, it's a small house, Gohan. She would have known that Goten isn't in the house. Yo, as far as I can remember, there were some big ass fish. You're just going to take them out of your pocket like that and hand them on?
Yeah! Oh, well.
The boy is too much like his father. No matter what I say, he does his own thing. Well, if we got this nice fish, you two go wash your hands. Yo, Chichiote being a great mother. Look how Goten beat my ass, yo. My whole screen is red right now. I got to go eat some. Let me go to a campsite real quick. That's enough side quests for now. Side quests take too long. I'm probably doing like my own time, to be honest. That one was a good one, though. That was an interesting one. I went by the fight with Goten. Yeah, that was bad. Time to eat some grub. Okay guys, so we're here over here now. We're going to talk to Videl real quick. I know what I just said, but it's Videl, okay? Who are you all over there? Anyways, Videl, what's up, girl? Let's talk real quick.
Hi!
Finally, there you are. Huh? What's up? Videl, what are you doing here? How did you know I live here?
What?
Yep.
Figured you'd make a good training partner since you kind of know what you're doing. I needed something to do before the World Tournament, so I decided to come here and spar with you my free time. You're okay with that, right? I mean, with me around, you'll have someone to train with. What kind of training are we talking about? D-Metal Prime Wool. Okay, those are some good rewards. I'll take it. An invited training partner. Alright, something like... Why is it so hot in my house? Yo, Jamaica is hot as hell right now. Jesus. Let's hurry up and do this. My dad's going to give me a real earful if I'm out too late. Alright. So we're fighting? No, I doubt it. I doubted it. We fought her, she's dead. Let's take a break. Oh, Videl's no joke. She's got the basics down pat. Do you know that Sparlat? Yeah, right. You know my dad's a champion fighter, right? He hasn't trained me at all lately, so I'm forced to figure things. Nah, that sucks.
Yep.
Aww. He's way too overprotective of me. If he knew I was out here meeting a boy, he'd lose it for sure. Ah, he's just like Chi-Chi. But Chi-Chi didn't mind me meeting girls. But I didn't have any girl to look at other than my mom. Because, you know, out here in the mountains and stuff. Yeah. Beep, beep, creep detected. What? Eliminate creep. What? Is that a robot that Mr. Satan let watch her data? So the thing's evil then. Well, no, it doesn't seem evil. That thing looks evil as shit. What do you mean that don't seem evil? You just bucket of bolts to me. You just stay there and watch. How about it looks pretty dangerous? Relax, relax. This is the perfect trend to see my training. Eliminate, eliminate. Alright, bring it on. Okay, let's see what video. Okay, video, let's see what you got. Sometime earlier. Okay, so Mr. Satan.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
You just, I swear, if that creep goes anywhere near her, I'll tear her in limb from limb. Oh my, you seem to be in a. Pilaf? These guys are here? Okay. I am the genius inventor Pilaf. I believe I can help you with your little predicament.
No.
I only thought that a caring father such as yourself could use a hand, that's all. And why should I trust you? You might be onto us, sir. Shut up. Thanks to my recent string of failures, my funds are all dried up. This is my chance to earn some real moolah. Oh, he's trying to play Mr. Okay. Wagwan, feast your eyes on this boy. Your mouth went through your clothes, by the way, but I'll leave it alone. Yo, dog, why are your eyes so close together? You okay? Mai, you sexy as always. What the hell happened to Mai? That's a part of the story. Hold on for a second. Why is Mai big right now? Then there's like a small version of Mai in Super and another big version of Mai in Dragon Ball Trunks' Super version. If y'all watch the anime, you know what I'm talking about right now. So weird. Where's Big Mai in this future then? Did Mai turn smaller in this future? normal sum of this color goes for 1 million zenny. However, okay. That's incredible. It's a steal at that price. But there's no price to beat for you, doggy. Aren't you like a billionaire?
Fine.
Rid of this creep bothering my daughter. If it does not, I'll buy 10 of them. No one stands a chance against these super peel-off machines. Alright. Y'all is up to no good, yo. The little peel-off gang. This thing's tough. What the heck is it? Eliminate. Fuck off, boy. Don't touch my girl. Go on, Wagwan babes. I'm here to protect you.
Hi.
Yes. Yeah, that's true, girl. You listen to Gohan. Just leave this thing to me now. I'll take care of it. Okay. Target acquired. Must eliminate. Bring it on, boy. I can't get too flush and release a lot of my power in front of Videl. Dog, we're going the whole way, yo. I'm going Super Saiyan 2 right now, dog. Yo, this thing is level 6. Stop, boy. You still following me? Come here, dog. Come here. Boy. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Bombo Clash. Me not done it yet. Me not done it yet. Yet. Bombo Clash. Hold this, boy. So let it go. Gohan, shoot the one! Bombo clad. Wall this boy! Bombo clad. Uh-huh. Wall one more in your face, boy! Oh, yeah, they didn't know. Wall one more in your face. You think me I play with you? You think me I play with you? Bombot. Those step to bad, man.
There we go.
Wow. Wow indeed. Creep. Eep. Must eliminate.
Huh?
What's going on with this thing? Does not compute. Self-defrock. T-minus. Return. Eliminate. Return. Peel off. Oh, God.
How?
Why didn't I kill that thing? Yeah, I'm not falling for that. Yeah, come on, Gohan. She already knows your identity. I might as well come clean. I'm serious. I just got really lucky. Yes, I just remembered something I have to do. I need to get going. Fine, I'll let you have a look this time since you really helped me out. Whew. But I'm going to keep coming back until I find out the secret to your strength. That's not good. Finally, I found someone that seems stronger than my dad. What? Nothing. Such a sundae. I love it, Videl. Thanks for the award. Those look really good. Butterscape shiny. Looks like some good ass food, yo. Let's see, the last singer we picked up should be around here. Can't you do this without me? Why'd I have to come out here? Don't you want to see if the machine's broken? If it is and we don't fix it, we won't get any of the money we promised. That's the peel off machine. Oh shit. Y'all are dead. You need to run.
Well now. Yeah.
Whoa now.
Huh, I guess the guy must have been pretty strong. Eliminate, no target, does not compute, self-destruct, peel off, return, self-destruct.
Huh?
We all need to run. Bye bye. How did they not die from that? How do you guys not die from that? That looks like a big ass explosion.
Hi.
I'm home.
Look at that.
Huh? Why are we doing so late? Swimming.
Oh. Hey.
Oh. Whatever, I'm going to eat something. Great, I get the cook to whip something amazing. Okay, nice. Alright, those were some good side quests.
Alright. Ooh. This ought to be good.
What happened? Okay. Alright, not bad. This is a pretty good episode. We did two side missions mainly, but they give some pretty good insight, not going to lie. I like those side quests. So, alright guys, I'm going to end the episode right here. I love y'all. Like and subscribe. You know, if you liked the video, subscribe to become a Bridging today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye, guys. Turn off the rhythm, my boy.